Mistake. Millen throws an interception and will be returned for a touchdown. Right after the first down, it's a pick six from Jaden Hicks, the sophomore from Las Vegas. 36 yards on the return. Touchdown, Washington State on the pick six.
Well, it was excellent coverage. Let's give a little credit right there for Washington State. They did everything the perfect way. And that ball just came right into the hands. And what else you could say? Hicks was right there.